Hello, YouTube bros. Grizzlebear here, and I'm back with Mr. Mortison and One Free Man, and we are on Forest.
Hello, people. So, I have discovered something wonderful. This little trap over here has a bunny in it. I grab the bunny, and I run over here, and notice I've already filled this one pen, so I built a second one. And I put it in the pen. And then I run back. Aw, and Amanda took the bunny.
Sorry, I didn't know I was going to do that. I was hoping it would work for me.
Fine, then I'm going to run over to this trap over here, because this trap also has a bunny. And it still has a bunny.
What the heck? It's only your guys' side that does that. Oh my god, the amount of bunnies is getting ridiculous.
And another bunny.
This is bad. No. No more glitch.
And another bunny. Aw, you ruined it. Oh well,
yes,
I think there's another another trap down here. Aw, and these ones haven't been tripped yet. Well, fine.
Well, one was tripped, but it didn't actually have anything in it.
It's all your fault. You don't want infinite bunnies.
God dang it, this one is also tripped. But there's nothing in it. There's nothing in it. Oh wait, no, there was a bunny! It's an invisible bunny! Okay. So, can I... The amount of bunnies in here is bad, and they all look the same direction at the same time, so it's slightly creepy.
So, my only question is,
So, basically, we have infinite food right now? Is this what this is?
No. Well... If the bunnies get busy, then yes.
Get busy, alright.
So we started out with two bunnies when we logged on today. We've discovered that a cage can hold seven.
So how do we make them have babies? Do we just take them in our hands and smash them together or something?
I don't think you know how that works. Yeah. I don't think you know how that works.
Well,
smash them together or whatever.
Bunnies are incredibly kinky. Oh my god, we just caught another bunny!
No, you didn't!
Infinite bunny glitch!
That's more than one, just one bunny.
Oh, jeez. Okay. So... Okay.
Oh, we're out of room.
What about the other fucking... What about the other fucking trap? The other trap is not even activated, so...
Well, if the bunny can make it out... If the bunny can't fit, the bunny has to die.
No! It can be free, until it gets trapped next time.
So is this point where I start going, Bone, I can't do it.
What in the world?
What?
Boom. What?
Born free as the wind blows, but singing it, can't do it. It's not giving me the option to put the rabbit up here. There it is.
You just have to be in the right spot. I was about to take it from you, apparently.
And there's a bird on my hand. Birds and bunnies are friends.
I wish they made it so you could actually take all the food off of this. As
put
it dies.
Somewhere. Story.
And then either that or to put it in our bag so we could take it.
So.
No.
We're gonna need to go on a trip to get a modern ass.
Do we need the modern axe for something?
Yes.
Well,
we're chopping down trees to build a wall.
And we don't need it for it. Then.
since the cannibals will destroy drying racks and eat food off of them.
Yes.
I know.
That sucks.
We don't need a modern axe to do that. That's just the convenience.
What? We might want to just use the axe that we do have, Josh, because...
I'm chopping
this
tree down.
I was gonna say, because if we wait, then there's a good chance that it will be doomed. Do we not have a log mover anymore, either?
Timber!
Hey, Mortensen, don't die.
I'm not dumb, man. I know how to move. I know how to WSD.
I caught the log out of midair.
Yeah, I saw that.
Nice.
So, Amanda, did you put the plans for a wall?
That's what I'm trying to get right now.
The question is, how are we putting the wall?
Well, I would say on each side.
I say all the way around. We want to make it pretty big. So is it...
Well, I would say don't block off the sinkhole.
Oh. Well, I won't completely block it off, but, like, I want to make it to where we can get in and out, but they can't get to us. I was hoping to leave, like, the back end open to the sinkhole, and then have a door on the front for us to get in.
Okay.
So
just start building it.
I know, I'm trying to figure out how it works.
But I would say build the wall from where you are to about right here. We can use the side of the cliff as a barrier.
Whoa. The hell just happened? Okay.
Magic.
The air just running into me and stuff.
There we go. There's that part. I am lagging so hard right now.
Yeah, it's terrible. They fucked up the game. They really just destroyed the game.
I don't know what you're talking about. What part?
What do you mean?
You failed to construct anything. There is
no
outline.
It's still... Hold on. I'm still doing it.
Oh. You failed to construct anything.
I love how I can make an opening.
There you go.
Wait, how do I make an opening?
Oh, hey, look, a deer.
And there's a window. How do I make a door? Oh, there we go.
I didn't mean to... Okay, I'm gonna remake the wall.
I need a door.
Oh no! Okay, I just do that. I removed that specific wall. Okay.
There's a door.
What were you doing? Okay.
Can I go through this? Oh, thank goodness. What are you doing, Mortensen?
I'm trying to remove the thing because apparently you're doing a different thing.
Yes, we very much are.
What?
Nothing at all.
Yeah, don't cut down the tree that has the sap collector.
I was actually collecting the sap.
Good.
That was awesome.
What?
I just like lunged over as I was placing the wood. That was awesome, actually.
Okay, and I'm thirsty.
Oh yeah.
I require liquid refreshment.
Liquid refreshment.
That's right, I'm crazy.
We're all crazy. That's why we're on this island.
Hooch is crazy.
What?
Oh yeah, guys, be careful. I'm chopping this tree down and it's gonna fall in your general direction.
Please don't get towards the mountain. I wanted to see this. It's funny.
Oh.
Well,
my axe is having issues. Okay.
I can't.
Why is this deer running into me? Okay.
This isn't working at all for me.
It's gone for me, so it's not there. Trust me, it's not there.
Okay, towards the mountain.
Look at this, look at this. Oh!
Oh, wow.
Goes through the mountain, and there comes a log through the wall.
Wow.
This game.
So this no longer exists here?
What no longer exists here?
What I'm swinging at?
Yeah, you're swinging at something invisible.
Yeah.
Oh, that's great.
That's a host side, not client side.
Ah, found one that works.
Also, like how the wood just kind of chills up here after it
looks like
it blows away.
Door magically appeared in the middle.
It was there, the actual door, which is meant opening.
I didn't realize we could lock doors.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you can lock doors. It's locked. Amanda, try to come through the door.
There's a log on top of the mountain.
Yes, that's because of me.
No, that one was actually me. I was watching it roll, and one piece stayed up on top while the other two.
Okay, Mortensen, go ahead and lock the door behind me.
All right.
Make sure Amanda can't get in.
Oh, whatever.
Not gonna need neither if you can come in. Or you can just, you know, cheat. There's one more log up there.
Whoa, that's so cool.
What? That it has a lock?
Yes. Yeah, try locking it now.
Well, we're both down here chopping down trees.
Well, Mortensen left. I thought he was still over here.
I was picking up wood somewhere else.
Okay, I'm gonna have to rest on the bench for a little bit. I'm almost out of energy. Okay, timber. And flying logs. Tim Burton?
Yes, Tim Burton.
Who doesn't love Tim
Burton?
Tim Burton! But I'm regaining my energy right now. We can also always put music on, too.
Yeah, Mortensen, gotta love that your name says Mr. Mortensen Twitch TV.
I forgot to change it.
Oh, well.
I'm totally streaming this right now. Don't worry. I'm just kidding.
I'm kind of thinking this might need to be expanded a little bit more. Here. Let me also add a door onto this side because I need to be able to get out both sides. There you go.
Okay. Aw, you guys locked the door.
No, I didn't.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm going to sit on this bench and rest. But I'm not going to look out over the chasm. I'm going to look at all of our buildings. I lied.
Nice. What an effective lie.
The sinkhole.
Okay. So let's see.
You're lying about looking at something. Wow. Betrayal.
Yes, I know. I'm a horrible person.
Okay. You want to get some more wood? Gotta collect all the wood.
Oh, hey, look, a deer.
Does this tree not exist again?
No, that one exists.
Okay. It's hard to tell because it wasn't changing.
You might be running out of energy as well. When you're super low on energy, it takes forever to chop it down.
I just got here. I have full energy. So.
The dark blue bar is completely full?
Yes. Energy is the light blue one, I thought.
Yes, but your energy cap is the dark blue.
What?
I was cutting down a tree and then I got hit in the head with another tree.
Well, that's not my fault. You were standing there.
It's not my fault to chop it in my face. Communication.
Hey,
communication.
That's all I did.
That just killed you. That's all
communication? What's that? I don't understand.
What is words?
What is North Korea?
Okay, what? Really? Can you unlock the door?
What is door?
Sorry, I
you can just walk around, you know. There's space to walk around. In fact, there's a big ass gap between the side of the wall here and the sinkhole.
I know,
I'm going
to add to it.
You know.
Yeah, well, we're not going to finish this before nightfall. And the door's kind of glitched open right
now.
Oh,
you sure about that? Because you have plenty of time. I'm finishing this before nighttime. I don't care.
Well, I'm going to use logs from our log storage. We'll just have to replenish it. What?
That wall doesn't look like it has any structural integrity at all. Has no structural integrity at all.
Oh, hey, look,
window. As long as it works.
Well, in real life it wouldn't, but in this game it does.
Until they fix it. Until they patch it up.
Until they fix their performance shit. That apparently they did.
Patches? What's that?
Sensible updates? What's that? Wait. Okay, it is there.
Well, I'm hungry.
Are you hungry?
Yes, I'm a country.
Yes. Shut up, crow. No cry in my ear.
No cray cray.
That's not what I said.
Okay, I pulled out my katana. There are a few logs on the hill on this side that you guys can grab if you'd like.
Nicely, Mortensen. Nicely.
I think they damaged, yeah.
I'm slightly worried that they might actually be able to come up over the top
of that
ridge.
What's the point of making the wall?
Well, I'm not sure if they can or not. I don't
exactly.
know where they are. I'm locking the door, so let me know if you need to come in.
There would be no point of having the walls in the game if they didn't block out enemies, you know?
Well, yeah, but they block out enemies on the ground. But what if they're on the cliff and can jump in?
Well, that if their AI is well constructed, they won't do that.
Okay, I'm gonna start this
Which,
fire.
Which, you know, it isn't, but they said they fixed some AI issues.
Yeah. They've become smarter!
Oh god.
Or they become less dumb.
So you guys are able to get in the treehouse, right?
Oh yeah, it's there. Spawned.
Okay, I'm thinking we go up and sleep.
No, I'm building all night. I'm building forever.
No, come up and sleep. We need to make sure we have our food in the morning because we worked our ass off to get that.
Okay, just tell me when you're ready to sleep.
Well, I am. We're waiting on Mortensen.
Game, please don't get me stuck on stuff. There we go.
Mr. Mortensen.
Game, please. Game.
I can't sleep.
I'm gonna save.
I am sleep. Too, because I can't sleep.
Z.
No, I can't sleep. It won't work.
Z.
Z. Yeah, the bar isn't full for me. God damn it.
That's why I said no sleeping. Because you can't.
Sleep is for the weak.
Alright.
Sleep is for the.
I guess I'll stand guard at the base while, if you guys want to continue to go get walls. Or logs for the walls.
No, I'm getting walls.
Okay, if we do get logs. Wow, you just put this wall right up against the side of the bunny cage.
Yeah, I know. I didn't mean to. Should be alright, though. Eh,
I think the bunnies deserve a window.
Yeah, it works. These bunnies are creepy. They're like worse than the cannibals.
The bunnies are.
Oh look, a raccoon. Was that actually a raccoon? Or am I going crazy? It looks like a raccoon.
You
hey,
do the exact same thing at the exact same. You caught a raccoon?
Yeah, I just accidentally let it go.
It was a raccoon. Man. Well, I'm stuck in between the wall and the. The mountain. That's cool.
You're caught between a wall and a hard place.
Yes, I. There we go. Never. No. Yep. Okay, I'm fine.
Game just
sucks. The game just sucks at you know collision.
And he went out.
Oh, hey. There's a raccoon.
Kill it.
What?
Eat
I didn't drop them. Game. I put him on the wall. What is going on? I'm picking up a bunny as opposed to what?
Because
I'm
Amanda put it.
I know.
Okay, Amanda. I'm sorry, but we're gonna have to shift this wall over a little bit.
You can try, but I think that'll delete our whole progress.
Or you could just stand
this
right
section of the wall.
Yeah, I think.
Like stand where I'm standing right now and look at the wall. No.
Okay.
I'm trying to see if I have to wait to fix it and whatever.
I'd
we should be doing is
my,
removing the
can
bunny cages.
Watch my back while I'm doing that, because
yes.
Right now no one has weapons.
Yes, I have a weapon.
We should just move one of the bunny cages. That's what is better to do.
You can't move the bunny cages.
No, but we have an entire bunny cage anyway. We could just take him out and destroy what's the cages.
Can you move, Mortensen? You kind of in my way.
Yeah, but then we won't have the glitch.
That's both cages it works on.
Infinite bunnies, Mortensen. Infinite bunnies.
I have enough infinite snacks. I mean, already have infinite meat on the racks. Basically.
Unless...
That would be a better click.
I don't know if I can actually make this how we need it. Okay, there you go. No! Stop it!
I like how like I have the wolf thing open. It's just glitching back and forth like it's listening to the rude sandstorm.
God damn it!
That's good.
You need some help?
No.
What in the world?
That works!
Come, are you for real with this? Okay.
Ooh.
Oh look, mutants.
Where are they?
They're right there.
I can only hear them, I can't see them.
Die, would you?
Slicing their body parts.
Die, would you? Don't hit the wall! Stop
Oops,
hitting
sorry.
The wall! Now we have to repair the wall.
Yeah, that's pretty easy. We have a crap ton of stuff.
Never mind, doesn't seem like it needed to.
Well, the body's in the fire for bones. Someone pick up those legs.
I got them. I can only pick up one leg.
Well, don't worry. I'll be over there in a second. I'm cooking the rest of them.
That's fantastic.
Yes, it is.
We're so bad.
Okay, this raccoon is wandering around our drying racks. I'm gonna kill it.
Wow, that's nice little sound it made.
Oh, hey, look. The lizard doesn't like wolves. I have its head, so now it's added to my to-do list, or my book. And it drops generic meat.
Nice.
Yep. The most generic
what's
of all
meats. What's cool is with walls, we can actually start getting trophies. Oh shoot, I need to eat. I didn't even realize that. I hear another one.
The world? Alright.
Well, Mortensen's all the way up there chopping down a tree.
I'm not really all the way, I could just jump down, it doesn't even take damage.
Don't forget to put those in our bone thing.
Oh. Get away from me, foul creatures of the night. Whoa.
What the heck? Why did I pick up a... I didn't mean to pick this up.
No, I love how. Oh.
What the? What in the world? Speaking of, it's got my head chopped off by some of you.
I'm sorry. It ran through the wall right as Amanda finished it.
I finished it. Come on.
Okay, right as whoever finished it. And now it's on fire while not being in the fire.
That makes a lot of sense.
It'd be nice if we had, like, lizard skin storage.
That would be actually really cool.
That would be too nice.
I'm gonna make more stealth armor.
Well, not yet. Oh, stealth armor. That's fine. Just not bone armor right now. You need to make sure everyone can have some. We have so much food! Maybe we should share with the cannibals. Maybe they'll stop attacking us. Ha ha ha. As everyone else goes silent. Because they are all dead, and I am now all alone.
Don't mind me, I'm crafting armor.
Huh. So well, I guess I'm gonna start using low memory mode now, because it uses more CPU and uses less RAM. Apparently it's making my stuff run better. That means, oh, so the game wasn't dependent on CPU before, and that's why I got lag? Okay, cool.
I don't know how the whole thing works.
And we require more rain!
And we need to require to lock this door. Never mind, it's already locked. Okay, and someone's attacking the door.
There.
Yep, and I'm gonna attack now, and he's gonna die. That didn't hit you for real, game? Okay, he's dead. Son of a... You are dead, I say. How is he not dead? How is he not dead? There we go. Jesus. Christ. Criminy Christmas.
It makes it harder to burn him if you chop them all up.
I'm sorry.
I chopped him because he wasn't dead. Not to chop him up.
Thing is starting to get really full. So dark. How much so do I have to have this off? Hello? that his body is literally just burning off to the side.
Gotta love that the bestiary cleared.
Oh, did it really?
Close the... Yeah, same with the nature guide.
Didn't clear for me. I actually just got one more. Regular strong but slower than the skinnies, tend to travel in groups, can climb trees, fire is effective, try to pick them off one at a time. All the notes.
I'm struggling to do this, apparently. I hear a mutant knocking on my door. And it's right in my face, apparently. Okay, koi day. I can't even speak anymore.
I hear him, but... Oh, there he is.
Right over here.
Hey, skinny.
I'm not gonna hit, because that's gonna kill probably a rabbit or two. I ain't gonna do that. Look at him just bleeding out of his face and not caring. That was just dumb looking.
Huh. Strange.
What?
Strange stuff going
burn,
on.
Burn, baby, burn.
I'm just gonna make. I'm gonna make a new cage in like the divot in the wall here, so it have like a specific rabbit spot.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
So they're not in the way anymore.
I have the structure placement icon frozen in the middle of my screen.
The whole locked door thing now. It's so cool. Wait,
okay,
did you erase
cage.
Part of the wall?
Rabbit cage is here.
Who erased the wall?
I don't know.
It was
know.
Going into something else, and I'm going to replace it. That's why. Okay,
better
put rabbit cage
it.
In there so it's in the divot, which might make a lot more sense.
Oh, you're going to transfer rabbits over?
Yeah. So the stuff isn't just in the way, you know? That's gonna be an annoyance.
Make multiples.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna move one at a time for now. See, it doesn't want to pop up. Okay, cool.
Okay, now I can go collect some more trees.
Go in there, bunny. And go away, cage.
You
I hate
you.
Want
me to destroy this one?
Yeah, go ahead.
Destroying our hard work. Hard work.
I would love it if you could actually get some of the sticks back from it.
Yeah.
No, that'd be too nice.
Every stick.
What's your time?
It is 28 minutes.
Yeah. I just realized that my OBS is not up.
Did you not even open your OBS?
Well, no. It was running. It just wasn't up. I couldn't see it on my other monitor.
Oh, yeah. That's better.
So we're at 28 minutes?
Yeah. 28:40.
Okay.
40.
So okay, I wanted to check, because mine says 34, because I started it earlier.
Basic wall.
Do you seriously just run into that falling tree?
Yep. But I survived.
I mean, why not, right? It's
you
fun.
You remember that kills you sometimes, right?
Yeah, I do know. I do know. But we're right next to the base. I'm not too afraid.
Oh, good. Alright. Okay, now it's actually right lining up correctly. Good. That was killing me.
And I'm chopping this tree down. Don't That's die.
I'm just trying
Don't
to find the other
die.
That we had.
It's only aimed slightly in your general direction.
Slightly in your general direction.
AKA completely in my general direction.
I mean, it can't really be complete in general direction. It has to be, like, precise. If it's gonna be directly.
Alright.
That's like two opposites.
Okay. So, now, since this is freaking out at me...
Now we're at 30 minutes, so...
Yes.
We're going down.
Hey, look, it's gonna be a window.
Exactly. So we're going to call that video there, guys. So go check out that Go check out Mr. Morrison and One Free Man. You guys, you interjected halfway through, so I'm like, yes, I lost my train of thought. So go check out One Free Man and Mr. Morrison. Go check out the rest of my videos and check out everyone's links. And we'll see you all later. See ya.
Well, bye-bye now.
Bye-bye. Bye.